Hi guys, I'm going to be hanging my dress up that fell off the rail. It's one of my more formal dresses. This one, my ball gown dresses. This is a full-length black dress. This is not one of my ball gown dresses again. As you can see, this one's white at the bottom with a bit of purple detailing. again, this is another one of her ball gown dresses. This is another one again. This is just an evening gown, I've got matching shoes to that. This is another evening gown in black. Then we have just a normal flowery dress. It's actually an all-in-one suit. This is a full-length summer dress. This is my mini Beauty and the Beast dress. And this is no way you named it. And then a wave ninja. This dress is a fallout form but can be used for any occasion. Okay, we've got another standard black dress. This dress here has got a bit of a story behind it. I was meant to be bridesmaid for a so-called friend's wedding, to be told last minute I was surplus to requirements. This is just a main red dress. I've got this little flower one. I've got the thin little summery one. This one's a full-length one, but can be worn for any occasion. Again, this is another evening one. It's a one-sleeved one. Now I've got this little black and white standard dress. I've got the purple checked standard dress as well. Now I've got this one with a bow in the middle. I've got this little part of that dress. This one's an alternate type one. Got little bow details on each side. I've got this little mini part one as well. And this medium length alternate one. Another little summer one. that's on one that's black at the bottom with details at the top. And this pink that's on the one. This is one sleeve that was on the one. Now I've got this red one with mid-length sleeve. It's an old part one. I've got a black horse in that one here, which is full length. I've actually got two of this next dress in two different colours. Here it is in yellow. That's the end of this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Bye bye, my lovelies.